We'll be looking at five kid cartoon shows who've sworn.